Shalom, it's Tehila from the Kifar with our Hebrew word of the day, and today's word is yesh, and yesh means there is or there are. And our sentence with yesh is yesh harbe yeladim bakita azot, which means there are a lot of children in this class. So yesh, again, means there is or there are. So whether you are referring to a singular item or multiple items, it's the same word, yesh. Harbe is many or a lot. So yesh harbe, there are a lot, and a lot of, in this case, yeladim, and yeladim are children. Yeled is singular, a boy, and yeladim are children. So yesh harbe yeladim, there are a lot of children, or there are many children. And then we have bakita hazot. So kita is class or classroom. It's a feminine noun. Bakita is in the class or in the classroom. And then zot is this. Feminine. And hazot, if we want to specify in this class, then we use hakita hazot. Okay, so bakita hazot in this class, not just the class, but more specifically in this class, bakita hazot. If, for instance, we wanted to say something masculine, like use bait, which is house, and say there are a lot of children in this house, yesh harbe yeladim babait hazeh. So we would use ze instead of zot, zayin hey, because zot is this or that for feminine nouns, and ze is this or that for masculine nouns. So bakita hazot, zot because kita is feminine. If we had bait, it would be babait haze because bait is masculine. Another more colloquial use of the word yesh is, you know how in English when you're like excited about something or you hear really good news and you're like, yes. So in Hebrew, in Israel, they use yesh instead of yes. Okay, so when children or anyone really hears really great news or something happens that they're excited about, you'll hear yesh, yesh, instead of yes. Okay, so that's another use of this word. And that's all for today. Toda al hatzfia. Like, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you for the next Hebrew word of the day. Lehitraot.